just change gears completely and give you some really schmaltzy, cheesy stuff, but in a good way. This is going to feature Sophie Therber on the alto sax. This is called Stormy Weather, subtitled Keeps Raining All the Time. There are two different versions of this. One is a vocal version, and then one is an instrumental. And most often in the instrumental version, it features the lead alto sax. And with Sophie being her senior year and this, you know, has put a lot of hard work and effort into her jazz career and everything, when I found this in the cabinet in the band room, I was like, oh yeah, this has got her name all over it. So we're really happy to have this one still on the program, and she's going to, you know, entertain you with some schmaltzy jazz. Here we go with Stormy Weather. Let's give it up also for, how about Derek Fox on the upright bass? Howard Chew back there on the vibes. It's nice to have a vibes player in jazz band. I love it. And let me just take a second, since there's a lot of saxophone features in this, it's jazz, but to just kind of point out some of our saxophone players here. We got Lulu holding it down on Barry Sax. Yeah. Sophie doing a tremendous job on first alto, you just heard her. Yeah. Nick Osborne on lead tenor. Joe Farmer and Coco Stevens on second alto. And then Nicole Noel and Taylor Gwynn on second tenor. Don't worry, I'm going to talk about you after the next piece you play. All right, so let's go on with this next one.